The acknowledgement and appreciation to the strenuous efforts of APM Pakistan to promote environment-friendly activities among the students have always upgraded the zeal of our volunteers. The elimination of open dumps and establishment of model lawns on self-finance and self-help basis have always been successful for the provocation of the environmental protection en masse. In 1999, another modern lawn was initiated at the Government College for Women, satellite town Gujranwala, and successfully completed after 18-month efforts in March 2001. The most of the manual labor was done by the APM volunteers themselves. It motivated a lot of female students who enthusiastically participated in the entire project. Even today, the embossed message of environmental protection and the formation of beautiful flower beds still invite most of the newly enrolled students to practical initiatives to uphold the name of APM.